I got a hit from the DMV on that blue convertible. The last official sale was in 2001 to Ray Stoller.
Who died years ago.
Which is why ownership passed on to his son, Sam Stoller. He took over registration in 2011, and 6 weeks ago, he was discharged from the Army Special Ops Sniper Division.
Okay, get that information to the uni who's shadowing Frankie and find out where Stoller is now.